Hey.
Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Nasty Vision. I am your host, Big Nasty, and I am on director mode once again. And as promised, we have Jimmy DeSanta. And we are going to go on a hunting trip. But before we go, we got to get his ride. So, we're going to get him... Let's get him a really nice ride. What should we get? We got the Sovereign. The Bifta. No, that's more of a... Nah. He's not going to be an avid hunter with one of those. So, let's... Nah. A demon, maybe. No, that's not meant for off-roading. So what we're gonna do is, let's go with the Dubsta 6x6. And let's see, there it is. All right, we're gonna get in, and let's see where we want to go. Now we are going to head over there. And dumb redneck, get out of my way then. Alright, we are gonna go on a hunting trip. Okay, so the current governor of San Andreas has called up Jimmy DeSanta and said, Jimmy, this is the governor, and we believe there are too many bunny rabbits out in the wilderness and throughout San Andreas, and we would like for you to jump on the problem and solve it any way you see fit. Extermination is an option, but that is up to you. So, Jimmy has agreed to take on the job, and we are going to go looking for some bunny rabbits. Oh, I better slow down just in case if we see any bunny rabbits on the way to our destination. And if we do, we will get out and shoot them. Oh, and yes, we cook them when we shoot them. And by which means we fumigate them, cremate them. That's what we do. We literally cremate them. So we are using incendiary rounds. We're gonna go this way. No, they took off on us. Alright. The guy, does you... For some reason, the governor has stated that bicyclists have become terrorists. So, They ride their bikes during the their bicycles. During the day to beef up their legs and what have you, just get in shape. But for some reason or another, they have been taking steroid shots. And they getting so jacked up on steroids that they have been sending threats to the governor. So it is our job to protect him from these bicyclists. On. I think the bunnies are planning something because, oh, they're overpopulating. Oh, you're just gonna leave your vehicle there? Huh? That's what I think, buddy. Yep. Oh, that guy just got he just got stupid and parked in the middle of the road and walked away from his vehicle. So he had to pay. Alright. Alrighty, let's see. Thought that was a rabbit at first, but it wasn't. Oh, well. Oh, and all animals are fair game, so any animal we see, it's fair game, so yeah. You know what, if we keep getting out just to shoot an animal on the way there, we are not gonna make it. Killed it. About cremating it. Yeah, we're just gonna. let's get to our hunting spot so that I can climb into the back of the truck. This is not the hunting spot that I was looking for. So, it is over here. And we will park up right here. I'll get out. And there we go. Like I said, any animal we see, it's fair game. And you can use whatever weapon you want. Alright, Jimmy, let's go around. Ooh, that's a big one. Yeah, look at that. And let's see what else we can find.
A bad name.
Oh, and Jimmy doesn't like hikers for some reason. He says they are evil hippies. Alright, well, come on. Find some animals. Oh, poor Jimmy. Oh, wow.
Oh, crap.
Oh, crap is right. Come here, please. Okay, we're gonna take... Apparently, we're not finding very many animals, so... Let's go and take care of the bee population. Part of the hippie population is down this way somewhere. Give me your...
Crap!
You messed up with a grown-ass thing!
Hey, screw this!
You took all the rambling out of me. We're going to murder some people. Yeah, I guess. Oh, and I almost forgot. The governor did mention that there are a lot of people that want to harm him because they think he's a bad little mojo. They think he's a bad person. So, we are gonna take care of these bad people.
terrible human being.
Let's go to Sandy Shores. I think we took care of the bunny population, so, you know what, instead of going to Sandy Shores, let's go down to Los Santos. Give me your truck. Excuse me, anyway. Another problem that the governor has is the gangs of Los Santos. There's the Vagos, Grove Street Families, as well as Ballers. Those are the three gangs we gotta deal with. So, we are gonna go into Vago territory. Let's check to see where Vago territory. inventory is. Now, let's go to Bala territory. Oh, that's how you do that. All right. So, well, I lost my trailer, but that's okay. Righty. Alrighty, let's we're kicking some tail. I mean, I should be getting arrested for all the things that I am doing. Oh my gosh. So this is still our hunting trip. Down this way.
Yeah, man, get the fuck out of here.
And we'll do this.
You real swine.
You have served me well. Now rest in peace. Yes. Alright, look for more ballas. Alright, where are these guys at? Oh, poor baby. Having a bad day because I got bigger balls. Oh, you poor thing. Alright. That's it for that neighborhood. So we are going to come to the... Grove Street wants some. Grove Street wants some of this, huh? Families want some. Okay, okay, I'll give them a piece of my... I'll give them a piece of this. Well, AI. Scream like a little... Scream like somebody took your testicles. Crammed them down your throat. Whore.
You're such a dick.
Cause I can. This vehicle, I wonder. And it's a Vulcan Warner. Ooh, I'm gonna take it. Oh, here we go. Let's do this, and this, and this. Back to your mommy. Oh my gosh. These foggles, they don't act all big, bad, and tough. They ain't nothing but a bunch of wimps. Oh my gosh. Picky for schnitzels. Pretty badass woman. Where am I at? Ooh. Ooh, look at you. Oh, gonna take this. And we're gonna go around this. Gotta go around this. Got tired of listening to that noise.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Call Weasel News.
Eternal.
I think I know where to... here we go. Some, you want some, you get some. Yeah, you tell him, Jimmy. Yeah, like your mom. That's what your mom said last night.
nerd.
Shit. Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! Run for your life! Things are blowing up! Oh my gosh! Have an idea. Let's go in here. Let's go. Let's see what's going on in here. Oh, that was cool. I'm just gonna blow things up, just for fun. Wait, I almost forgot. Oh, that was amazing. Oh, she was kind of cute. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Go boom. Oh. Yeah, go boom boom. Bye bye. Oh, I'm just gonna use sticky bombs. Can he use sticky bombs? Oh, dude, that was so cool! Oh, that... Oh, this is getting good. Oh. Yeah, I just love like watching things go boom. More head rods again. Well, here, take this. Oh, sad face. Jimmy's gonna make things go boom. Fuck you. Oh, you're fucked. Oh. Good job, punk. Damn! What did just love running me over?
Yes.
Okay, oh, you guys want me to use a gun? Okay. Bye-bye. Oh, got run over. I'm invincible.
Eat me. You give assholes a bad name.
Yeah, well, so do you. Mm-hmm. war with the police! Oh, this is gonna be even more fun! Star, even interesting, even weirder. Oh, this is gonna be fun! Yay! All right, Jimmy is officially a terrorist, and I think the governor made a big mistake calling on him. Cause he's unstoppable. No, you're not supposed to move. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna make it interesting. Where did my car? Oh, there's my car. Oh, this is gonna be good. Chase me, Bunny and Clay. I'm gonna take him on a wild goose chase. On to the freeway.
Oh, crap.
Dude, yeah, this is getting good. Nah, he's officially a terrorist. Oh, poor cops. They can't stop me. Why? Why don't he just die? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Whoops.
Officer down! We need help!
anymore. You want to kill me? But you can't! You can't kill me! Alright, I'm gonna kill him off. I think I'll just kill him off now. He's had enough of being invincible. Oh, I got died. Well, Jimmy didn't last very long, so that was fun while it lasted. Anyway, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, notification bell for more uploads, and I'll see y'all next time.